got fucking Brian O'Connor over here in that fucking Eclipse of the body kit. That thing fucking drives me crazy rattling. This car vibrates so much from the solid motor mounts, it's ridiculous. It doesn't look like it's looks completely stock. Just got looks like he's doing the body work on it.